It is. This forecast, it's not too bad. It does have its problems, does have its concerns, but really not anything to be concerned with this morning. Most cloudy skies, 66 in Omaha, a dew point of 59, dry air still hanging over us, really comfortable outside this morning, even drier off to our east, 59 Denison, Atlantic, Carroll for temperatures, and temperatures in eastern Nebraska are in the mid-60s, but notice we switch over to dew points, and look at all the dew points still in the 50s off to our east, and we still have an easterly component to our wind for now, so we're still keeping the dry air in across eastern Nebraska, at least in initially this morning, but gradually we'll start seeing these dew points come up just a little bit. It won't be a very humid day, but we'll gradually see a little more moisture coming in. We'll saturate enough, and we do have that chance of seeing a few rain showers. Plenty of clouds out there this morning, though. Off to our north, there is a weak, weak cold front coming through South Dakota right now, and along that front, a couple of showers and even a rumble of thunder north of Sioux City. I think the best chance for any rain this morning will be north of the Platte River. Notice how there's more development across central Nebraska. We'll have to keep an eye on that, see if it makes it into the western viewing area. But this is the real moisture source. Very heavy rainfall from south central Missouri, north central Arkansas, all the way back into central and eastern Kansas. This will push a little more moisture into our direction later on this afternoon. Not a ton of moisture, but enough that we could see a couple of isolated showers develop. On Storm Predictor, there are the clouds this morning. Again, maybe a rain shower left by noon, but otherwise partly to mostly cloudy skies, temperatures in the mid to upper 70s by the middle of the day. And temperatures aren't going to warm up all that much with all the cloud cover. Now notice how we have a little bit of moisture working its way in from the south. That front, that weak front off to the north could touch off a shower or thunderstorm into the afternoon. So we got a couple of ways that we can get rain, but it's really not going to be widespread this afternoon. Highs later today, upper 70s, near 80 degrees. Going through the evening, still could see a rain shower along that front, but gradually we'll see the moisture decrease as the sun sets. 10 o'clock temperatures, upper 60s, near 70 degrees. And then as that front comes south into early tomorrow morning, maybe a stray rain shower early, but then it pushes far enough to the south. We get drier air in here for the afternoon, and we have a really nice Friday afternoon and weekend ahead. 80 for our high today, only 81 tomorrow. A gorgeous day Saturday, 80 degrees, mostly sunny skies. We could see an isolated thunderstorm late on Sunday, but I do think most of the daylight hours will be dry, and even into early next week, those temperatures staying well below average in the low 80s.